across to breaking news from Bengal. There's been unrest in Asansol for more than 24 hours now after a class 5 student was found dead. The 12-year-old girl had been missing since yesterday and her body was recovered in a deserted area. Meanwhile, locals and family members of the deceased have begun protests alleging police inaction and also vandalized a police station with stones and bricks. It has been alleged by the girl's family that she was raped and then killed. Amita, my colleague, joining us on the phone line with all the latest. And Amita, as far as the investigation is concerned, what do we understand as of now? Because the family is clearly alleging police inaction.
Definitely, but police is looking into the matter and investigating all the other aspects that might have involved in this particular case. Also, we have to understand that Asansol and that particular place of Jamhuria is very infamous for antisocial activity. So this could be a reason. There could be a deep relation between this particular death, but as the family is alleging that there is a rape and then murder case in this particular death, but an FIR is yet to be filed. So unless the FIR is filed, the police the way police investigation is heading, we cannot really predict about this. But the police, heavy amount of massive police protection deployment has been done, and we are trying to keep peace at this, keep peace at the particular area, so that the locals don't break out anymore, and there is no more of public versus police clash.
Right, Amita, thank you for getting us the latest. Of course, we'll be tracking the story very closely and keep coming back to you as this investigation heads further.